your boy Vanir Valando, Tryon Channel, and welcome back to Disney Infinity. So, I played this game in the past, from 2019, and I kind of stopped it there. We're gonna try and do more of it. I want to play this game again because this game is, to be honest, even though the game's dead, I kind of wanted to jump back into it because it's Disney Infinity, and I really love the Disney Infinity series, even though there's only like three of them. This is the latest version that come out. So I'm going to be playing this. I'm going to do the story mode in it because I never really get to do that. It's called Toy Box Takeover. That's what we're doing. There is Star Wars stuff, which I'll probably do, but I might just do the story in it first. I know you can do like build and then you can build your own thing, which you've done in the past and just played around, did some stuff. But I want to do the actual story. So I think we should do the Toy Box Takeover because why not? But yeah, and I'm pretty sure there is a cutscene, so I'm going to mute myself and just turn it onto desktop, and we'll be ready to go. So, see you guys at the gameplay. Yay.
I'd say this place could use a little something. Hot dog! Now all that's missing are my friends.
Hey, gang, remember me? Whoa! Ouch! What was... a pineapple? Who brought a pineapple? Hey, if anyone should be upset, it's me! I mean, how is this fair? So many of you heroes, and I'm the only quote-unquote bad guy? I mean, unless you count those gray area folks over there.
Oh.
I say we even the playing field.
Oh, wait,
allow me to present your impending doom!
Give it up, Syndrome. You don't need to do this.
Counterpoint? Both solid arguments. Let's hear them again.
Syndrome!
You know what? I'll keep this magic wand, and you can keep them. Hope you brought lots of pineapples. Later, losers!
My apologies, but it is my duty to confiscate your magic wand. You are clearly not trained to use it responsibly.
But someone already took it.
Syndrome.
Syndrome, you say? And he's a local wizard, I presume?
He's actually more of a supervillain.
A what? Confound it all! In the wrong hands, magic can be dangerous! How could you be so careless?
Ooh, nice hat. Goes well with the dress.
Well, now, pointing fingers isn't going to get us anywhere. We simply must get those wands back.
It's always an advantage to look where you're going. Adjust your camera so that Merlin is in the center of your screen.
Okay, so use mouse, but we can use the, thing. It says use mouse to center Merlin.
Now,
we can't... Oh, there you go.
It stands to reason that our magic wands are still in the possession of the fellow who stole them. and based on that logic, I suggest we search his lair.
Yeah, we'll do the lair. Oh, boy.
Blast it all! A magical fort?! Why, that's cheating is what it is!
Yes.
Well, there must be some other way in. And we'll... find it! You mark my words. He can't be clever enough to have covered his tracks completely.
Wait, why is Fix-It Felix following me? Yes, I've seen... talk. So, we'll just talk to you. Okay. Well, geez, my controller.
Seems to me those pirate creatures are suspiciously aggressive.
Oh, boy.
It must mean they're protecting something.
Oh, okay.
I advise you to get in there and find out what they're up to.
Yeah, I'll just go kill them. Jesus Christ.
I feel more powerful.
Press start. Oh, it detects that this is an Xbox 360. No, this is an Xbox One. It's telling you to do that. What is it? My collection of sidekicks. I can change. You do the one from Gravity Falls. Sorry, mates. I'm so an idiot. No, that's a lie. I think I know who her name is because I've seen Gravity Falls, but Jesus. I guess we go through here
your
now.
Your sidekick has the ability to heal you. Once you've been healed, you'll need to wait before your sidekick can heal you again.
Yeah, right, cool. So I think so. Press Q to call a sidekick. You can I just heal two of them? Maybe it's another button. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a cutscene. We'll just do medium, but I'm pretty sure there's gonna be another cutscene, so.
Now climb aboard that pirate ship and give its crew the old heave ho!
Need to start doing that. Alright, we need to climb over the ship. Okay, so I can use this power to look so trouble. Yeah, thank you. Don't let it get damaged!
Emotional damage!
Oh boy. Jump, jump, jump. And you see, one of my playing my is Miguel Elsa because she's my main. Yeah. I forgot that she was. No, let's not throw our sidekick. Let me repeat, let's not throw our sidekick. Oh boy. Oh boy, okay, alright. Okay, alright, alright. Yeah, there we go. He dead. No, you're not dead. Okay, there we go. Shh, where do we go? Onto the ship. Bloody hell, how do I get on there? Okay, up the rope. Okay, there we go.
If the magical spell that's blocking our path appears to be connected to those unruly creatures, get rid of them and I'm certain you'll get rid of it.
Die. Oh god, I'm low. Okay, I need to go kill you guys first. Let me second. Are you guys dead yet? Jesus. Die! You die.
Ah! You broke the spell! Well done!
So it's gonna
there must be some way into that fort. And I am confident you'll find it. Keep moving. Don't give up.
Alright, I'll go up the hill. Oh no! The choppy! Sorry, mate! Okay, alright. Die! Stop respawning, man! Wait, maybe if I jump. Jump. We have to go in there. Okay, I figured it out. Oh, can we go through the cannon then? Wait, can we shoot? Can we freeze the wall down? Oh, what do we do? What do we do?
We swim.
Dorino singing.
What do we? Oh, okay, we just go through the wall. Never mind. I thought we'd go break down the door like a Zelda, Link.
Yay.
Okay, let me go grab all this. There we go. Probably go through there. Oh, no. If we throw her off, we kill our sidekick. Yeah. I think, can you actually change characters in this? No, you can't.
You will benefit from throwing your sidekick into any sidekick door you see.
Oh, gotcha. We have to get her onto the ship. I think. I got you, fam. In you go.
A few moments later.
Back. Hang on. In you go! Bye, had a bit of a time!
Bye, have a beautiful time!
Okay, there you go. Bring the ship over here! Boy-wee! Thank you! Yes. Oh, I thought that might look like it. Can't bloody see anything, Jesus. Okay, onto here. Yeah, I actually probably need to heal, actually. There we go. Okay, onto the rope. Come on! One, oh lord. Oh, one. Okay, jump up. Two, three. Side, yeet, yeet. And then down. Whee! Okay, alright, 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 ready?
I feel like we're missing something. Hey, keep an eye out. We don't want to leave any stone unturned.
We won't leave anyone behind. We're fine. We got this.
Don't you know, I'm a queen with magic powers.
Of course you. Well, was a queen. Oh! I just died. Oh, you. Touch it, else I can't touch water. Oh, jeez, I need healing, actually. Thank you.
Oh, hang it all! He's blocked our way with a magical spell of some kind. It's always something with him, isn't it?
Yeah. Look, it's fine.
Did you do that? Thank you.
To purchase skill up, can I just do that real quick? Maybe I can go to special ability. No, no special abilities. Can I go to melee skills? No, I cannot. Oh, no, I actually can. Hang on. Healing skill? Yes. This skill? Yes. This skill? Yes. This skill? Yes. Whee! So I purchased some new skills. It's awesome. Perfect!
Aha! That takes care of that magic spell!
Oh, don't touch them. Destroy it. Oh, don't get killed. Is that Peter? No! Oh, get away! Oh, the agony! Buddy! Oh my god! How is she supposed to get here? She's actually gonna die? Oh god. Okay. Jesus hell. She gonna die! I forgot this is a Pirates of the Caribbean level, it actually said. Hello, go get. Oh jeez.
Excuse me.
Come on. Jeez. Okay. They're dead. That was my poster, mate, and I forgot to close the door. Oh boy. Okay, I better fix that later. Jesus. Oh, we're getting shot. You know, let me go quickly fix my thing. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. I can change size kicks, but I'm not changing side kicks. So I accidentally change it now when we grab the girls. Come on. Okay. Alright. Come on. Oh! Yeah, I've gained friendship. All stats have increased by 2. Yay! Go away! A loot chest? Where? There's a cadet. Give that to Sven. I forgot, I keep pressing that button. She's gonna die.
You must be getting close now. They searched that entire area there.
Quick recovery.
Islands and all.
Quick recovery. No, don't die. You're not allowed to die. You're not allowed to die. She's gonna die, you should see already. Wait. She's outmatched. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Back off! Oh, my God. Die!
Your sidekick is out.
Thank you for reminding me. Oh. What do I do? How do I remember? Replace. Can I just replace with the same one? They got me. Okay, we're gonna have to go with the fix of Felix.
I can fix it!
Do not go near the spiky thing. Gee, we're just going on here. And can you heal me, please? Please? Oh my god, we can't heal. Just go. Oh, oh, don't drown. Choose new cat.
Yay.
Okay, well, Elsa may have succumbed to injuries involved in a little accident thing. That's really annoying. No, I don't want to. I want to heal. It was like wild. I forgot how to heal already. God. Okay. Well, we're just gonna have to go without dying. Oh my god, just go. We'll just use Anna this time. We'll use the other frozen goat. Don't hook onto the thing. Little silly boy. Fix it, Felix! I just want to get in there. This is actually taking a while. Let me heal. No! You're helping me fight! So I cannot actually not play as Elsa anymore. I think you still can you? Or is that it? No, you can. Heal. I really need to heal. Oh, battle
Going
time.
To the depths with anyone who challenges me.
Yarr. It's gonna take a while.
So great to meet you.
Oh my god. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, what? I cannot use the frozen characters anymore. So what should she use? Oh. Oh. Oh my. Jeez. She died like she was the worst one so far. I'm gonna have to use a car. I'm gonna use Maida. No, I don't want to use Maida. I want to use. Let's use like lightning or something. Yeah, let's just use lightning because apparently since Elsa and Anna don't know, like you are the. Oh my god. Okay. God damn. No. Okay, my collection. So we cannot use cars. Who can we use? Let's just use Stitch. No, we can use. Yeah, we use Stitch. I don't know what these moves are. Oh, you should shoot. Actually, no, this is easy. Oh my god. No, it's not. Hang on. Oh, you know why? I'm an idiot. You press Q, but you can't.
You'll get no mercy from me. Fire all!
Oh no. That was easy. Okay, we know how to land in those. Oh, move. Oh my gosh. Stitch! Oh, come on! Where am I supposed to use now? Stitch is dead, I can't use any cars. You know, like, is it really not allowed? Can we revive them, actually? Revive. Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, sugar. Okay, I did not mean to pick that. Okay. That's not my collection. I meant to hit. Okay. Okay, we'll go back to Elsa. She's the one that made it to level 7. You're the one that's got, like, the extra health. So, you can do it. You know, medium. Don't me. Let's go to here.
Now climb aboard that pirate ship and give its crew.
Oh, I have to do this all over again. Right then. I'm just gonna go and speed up through this. At least I've got more health this time, so I'm gonna take that. Hey mate, you wanna know why I'm back here? Because I accidentally hit B. Get up. Yeah, I accidentally hit the wrong button, so now I have to go through here now. I am not happy about this. So I'll see you guys back at the, Jacko thing. The, Jack Sparrow theme.
One eternity later.
Oh, I'm back.
Time to make your peace.
What? Wait. Hit me with your best shot! Wait, two goes.
Hit me with your best shot!
Oh my god, I missed. Jesus! This be like a, this should be a run option. Oh, wait, no. Oh, back off.
Actually, Queen Elsa to be.
Ah, rest in peace. Can we revive you again?
Of course.
Move. And I can do it again if I wanted to, but I want to make sure that we know what we're doing. Jeez! That's the...
You'll get no mercy from me! Fire!
Man! Whoa! Whoa! What? Whoa! I need to heal! Jesus! This is on medium difficulty, but it just feels like it's hard. Oh my god! I can flip, do a backflip! Come on. Oh, you're dead now. Let's do Baymax, you know what? Let's do Baymax. Oh, rest in peace, Elsa. I'll be right back, Elsa. Let me see what your moves are. Yeah, you're different. I wonder. Yeah, let's use this. Oh, jeez. Oh, we can fly. That makes it easy. Jeez, no! Oh, god damn it, I keep pressing the B button. Jesus, I freak out, I hit the B button, I have to do it all over again. Bloody hell. Okay, well, I've been playing for a while now, so I'm probably gonna end it here. So I'm gonna continue back to the boss, and I might actually pause it when we're about to finish the Davy Jones boss and Tings and that, so we'll continue there from there. Until that's episode 1 of the story mode of Disney Infinity. This is the Toy Box Adventure version. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed today's video,
healthy.
Thank you, Baymax. But I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed today's video, definitely give this video a big follow. Let's go, my face in the future. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Wubba dub dub, motherfucker!